Good afternoon, everybody. This is your weekly Shoe Cobbles A insert build here. Today we are back onto our Dwarven Barbarian, but before I do that, I'm taking the opportunity to go through all of my toons on this account on both servers. I'm currently on my Drow Wizard that we did last week. Taking the opportunity to go through and turn in any leftover festival coins. The turn-in for the festival ends tomorrow, and because of that, I wanted to make sure that I got all my goodies, and I got all of that turned in. So, going through and turning them all in today. And that's all there is to it for Arganessen. So let's quit Arganessen. And we're going to head over to Orion to log into our Drow Barbarian, or our Dwarven Barbarian, rather. We've got, let's see here. Looks like we're going to be picking up at level 4. I'm pretty sure I had all of the XP needed for this week. Already farmed out. So, we're going to start taking level 4. We're going to use an XP stone to take level 5. And then we'll just have level 6 to grind out and... if we get all that done, maybe some of level 7. So we'll pick up... we'll start by taking an ability score for strength. We'll put our skill points into balance, intimidate, listen, and swim. we'll pick up toughness rank 1. Power Rage, Angry Arms 1 and 2. We'll use our XP stone. We'll pick up level 5 with Balance, Intimidate, Listen, and Swim. We're staying Frenzied Berserker for now, picking up the last Angry Arms and 3 Supreme Cleaves. I don't know if I'll be able to pick those up right away or not, or if I'll have to get those as I take level 6. But that is the plan. So let's get in here. And here we are at the Barbarian Trainer, ready to level up at rank 20. So let's see here. Next level, I said strength, intimidate, swim, balance, and listen, I believe it was. Let me double check that. Reload the character planner. I don't know what happened there. It bugged out a little bit. Let's load a build. All right, so I said level 4 was balance, intimidate, listen, and swim. Balance, intimidate, listen, and swim. And that finishes that out. You'll see our little bubble down here is kind of like all locked up and filled. Do this, we can see the last bubble's not filled anymore. Welcome. I am taking levels 4 and 5. Oh, you can't hear me, can you? Welcome. I am taking levels 4 and 5. And then I'll be ready to run some stuff.
Okay, I'll take levels 4 and 5 also. Okay, I'll take 4 and 5 also.
Sounds good. So I'm going to have to go up to the bank up here and grab an XP stone. Apparently I left them in the bank. Four hundred, 1,500. Let's see here. Some stuff in the bank here. Let's throw some of this stuff in there. Apparently my bag is full of stuff. And I've got a bunch of festival coins here as well to turn in. So I'll take care of those in a minute. Alright, so what did we have for the next level? Level 5 was Balance, Intimidate, Balance, Listen, and Swim. Balance, next. 8 action points to spend. I got some mail. Let's go turn in my coins, festival coins. Get that done with. I believe that is getting turned off tomorrow, so if you have festival coins, use them up today. I'm not late. You're early. Click here, we click on that, we have 310, so that's 103 of those to turn in. It's gonna tell me my bag is overflowing. Maybe I'll get lucky. Really don't need all this coal. Really don't need all these twigs either, but I'll hang on to them for now. Maybe I'll find a use for them later. I don't need that many. Let's throw a couple of them away. I don't even remember exactly what they're used for. Let's do our silver coins. I got 72, so 36 pairs. Let me take a look here. On my phone, see what it says. According to XSplit, it says I'm streaming. According to your DDO, it says I'm not. I'm gonna. I'll restart the stream. I'm not sure what's going on there. All right. All right. Alrighty, so right, so as I was saying, welcome to DDO Stream. I am your host, Shoemaker, and this is going to be another exciting episode of DDO Wiki Talk with, or no, not DDO Wiki Talk. Shoe Cobbles A, and we're doing Dwarven Barbarian. I'm going to have to splice all the videos together from going offline and online and offline and switching channels and stuff, and apparently there was some technical difficulty with Twitch and my, stream key for DDO stream, so I'll have to get that sorted out with Quartervan probably tomorrow. So I'm just going to stream on my channel and host it on DDO stream today and figure it out. What I was saying is that tomorrow sometime they will be turning off Festivolt. So if you have any coins, get them turned in today. By all means, make sure that you get that taken care of. Or you'll have to wait till next year. So you want to get that done as quickly as possible. You can see I'm currently overloaded with good stuffs. You missed me actually taking levels 4 and 5 because of the streaming issue, the technical difficulty. There will be a video that shows what what I did for levels 4 and 5. It's also going to be in the post on the forums. so there should be no issues with that. I will link all these streams together and make a video out of it to put up on YouTube. So you can watch the archive for that. Now that I got that sorted out, let's sort my inventory a little bit, get rid of some of these cookies, put them in the bank. Ooh, my bank is full. Well, let's see here. And I'm overloaded. I really don't care about coal. I only need one twig. I don't need any sun flasks. Good lord. I guess I'm gonna have to go with no twigs. And I'm still overloaded, I bet. So that's gonna be frustrating a little bit. Means I can't swap inventory around very well. Unless I get a bank tune. One of my other accounts or something. There are a lot of cookies. Now let's throw away this bowl's. Intelligence. Go. Loud noise going through the stream. What kind of loud noise, Titan? You can hear me, okay? Metallic key computer noise like. Now, let me see if I can find that sound. Let me see if I can identify it. Let me load up the stream on my phone here. I'm not hearing anything. I'm not hearing anything. me do this. Let me just check one more thing on that. Not happening now. Anyway. Anyway, let's see here. What do I got? What do I got for gear in the bank? Well, first, let's make some spots and pick up these XP stones. It's a level 7 item. I can throw this up here. I can grab this. Grab this. But use that one. Use this one. Excuse me. With some good beef stew. All right. So I am level 5. That's not particularly useful. Not particularly useful. Not particularly useful compared to the new gear. Wisdom 3 is not bad, but I don't have a use for it at the moment. Level 9. Level 5. Armor bonus. No, I'm not going to replace my seeker with that. Level 7. Level 9. Poison guard. Level 6. Intelligence isn't bad. Level 8. Level 7. Okay. Mullen's great axe. What else do I have as level 5 here? Fortification and speed. Alright, so it's those. Put that there on rings if I need wisdom. Don't need a disintegrate cookie with me. I don't need the cobalt cookie. There we go. Not a lot of inventory space to work with. Let's double click on that. Use our classic D&D box. We're gonna gather all that stuff. I actually have this die that we can't do anything with. It's gonna sit in our inventory, clogging up space. So I'm going to stick it in the farthest corner. I am going to grab my disintegrate cookie because I really don't need my bag here. I can throw that bag up in there. I do need a cookie. Alrighty. Let's take a look at our list here. Those are the level threes. Looks like we're up to level 3, so... Oh yeah, we have action points to spend, don't we? I am on Orion. Yes, never mind. Indeed. Spend my action points. What did I say we were going to do? Let's see here. I said... Frenzied Berserker... Toughness... Not ready for that yet. Let's see here. Let's go back up a little bit. Power Attack... Rank 1, 2, 3. Rage, power rage. I think it meant power rage. Oh, it's in Ravager. Okay. Accept. Alrighty, let's see what's next. Power rage. Toughness. Couple angry arms. And accept. So that's where we are with that. And I can actually close that now. So we have up the side here, across there, we got one of those, and three of those. Enhancements, Barbarian Power Attack. And let's head down to the Cerulean Hills. I got some mail, let's take a look at that real quick. Alright, let's see here. Oh, let's kill that cleric for 10. Woohoo! Oh no, is she gonna die? I'd like to think not. I had to throw my hire away. I'll have to pick up another one before we do too much more. Swap rings. Let's see here. Where'd my other ring go? Wisdom ring. Deadly ring. We'll actually leave the puppies till the end, come back and get them. Hey Gary, how's it going? It's a little difficult watching two channels though. Oh yeah, I should use some cookies up. What do I got? yeah, let's not use that one. Teleport, I got no use for that right now. Hezru, I'll save. Let's use a Defender of Law. Let's use a stone skin. Let's use a greater vigor. Blade barrier. Which to me. Common cool. Ass charm. Shadow cookies. That'd be useful if I was dealing with that type of mob. Let's throw that up there. Throw the bead breath up there. Rejuvenation cocoon, huh? Throw those up there. Alright. Nobody left up there. Alright, you want to do the duggies? You just take the ham and you feed it to them and bring them back? And I'll clear forward.
Sure, I'll do that.
Oh, Remnant over here too, by the way. See, this is not a bad running at level, fairly self-sufficient, does okay damage, gets hit a little hard from time to time. Burn up some of these potions. I always take out the cleric first. Oh, dropped him down. Dropped him down. Silent Bolt, huh? Apparently, Bee Breath has a really low range. Does some good damage though.
Right.
pretty sure we can get to level 6 by the end of the stream. The question will be if we can get to level 7 or not. Take the heroic deeds for the Archaic Explorers Guild on Orion. Let's see here. Paddimine. With our leader Mock Duck and Officer Shoemaker. We also have a Pretty and a Titanium. Apparently Titans in that crew there. What level is Titan at? Level 15. Rolled up an iconic for it. It's not. I don't know. Titanium 2? I'm pretty sure it is Titan. For a stream that we did like 6 months ago with Cordovan, we did Indolera's, if I remember correctly. Yep, it's that's you, Titan. Good, open on elite. Let's see if we can get the ooze. There's a ooze in here that is like Muck's brother. It's called Ozo or something like that. I always take the shortcut in here, because I'm just like slide down the wall. Nope, Ozo's gonna be here. That's awesome. I love it when Ozo's around. Apparently I can't intim him. Champ chest. Woohoo, jump chest. Use them some cookies here. I'll go back and get. There. Made up of spots. There you go, Titan. VIP weekly waiting and charisma. And 30,000 XP for a double XP. Let's see, what else can I throw up there? Those are Healy type things. Teleport. Can throw Call Lightning up there. Sunburst, not so much. Stone Skin. Yeah, I can throw that up there. I can just use that actually. What's this one? Energy Drain. I can throw that up there. Enchant Armor. I can burn that one of those up. Oh, goody, lag. That's good, Titan. You got a bunch of goodies. Just need to open the door. Let's do some stuff. Not die. Break some stuff here. As ransack. And there's that. And then maybe, Red Fang. Oh, we can actually do Cobalt Assault while we're right here. Before we head over there. Need a better fortification item. Mighty bracers. Well, that's not bad. I like that. Hand wraps of corrosion. No thank you. No shield. Gloves of resistance. Nope, that's okay.
You're not in yet.
Not yet. No, not yet.
Oh, I see you're selling gear.
I'm gonna pick up a higher while I'm waiting for you to sell.
Good deal.
I grab the favorite soul. If you want to grab a cleric, it's up to you.
Okay, I'll do that.
Alrighty. Hey, Laurel. Alright, let's see here. What other damaging ones do I have? An Eretricos. Can use one of those. And a Blur. Kind of just trying to use these cookies up. Don't want to use that just yet. Ice Storm. Prismatic Spray. Where's my remove curse pots? Should be over here, I guess. Deep slumber cookies don't even work on a bunch of kobolds in a level 3 quest. It can't be very powerful. And I would suggest that it probably needs to be bumped up a little bit in power. Is this entire place a cloud now? I'm lagged out. Apparently I got lagged with a cloud effect on me. So let's relog real quick. Ah, itchy nose. Get in my bag. I left your hire by the shrine if you want to tell her to raise herself.
I know, but I can't select the shrine.
Go ahead and head down there. We should be able to. Prismatic spray, I guess I'll use that. There, that's that. Keen breastplate.
Who's fighting in the dark all the time, is that?
Yeah, you lagged while one of the shamans was casting their cloud thing. I actually relogged when I disconnected for a minute. I actually relogged to make that go away.
Okay, I'm gonna have to do that because I'm still in the dark.
Yeah, I actually had it still on the character selection screen. When I came back in, though, it was cleared up. Alright, so let's see here. I don't have that open anymore. I closed it, closed it. Alright, let's pull up this list here and let's see what else we have to do. Swipe Signet. Red Fang. Swipe Signet, Red Fang. And then Waterworks, because as a free-to-play, we don't have access to Catacombs, which is pretty much the rest of the level 3s. So, we have Red Fang, Swipe Signet, and then Waterworks. And we have one action point that we were going to put into Angry Arms. Based on memory. Pick up a level 5 higher. Since we're here, level 6, level 6. Cure Light, Night Shield, Sound Burst. Kendra. Cure Serious, Cure Light, Lesser Restore. I like that. Let's go with a Kendra. Put Kendra there. Kendra here, Kendra there, Kendra in my underwear. Oh, wait. No, that's not right. Is it? I thought it was funny. Alright, so I'm gonna AFK a minute. I will be right back. Let me put up my splash screen here for a second. Yeah, that won't be an issue. Go ahead and work on traps if you want. There's a couple spiders on the way there to the first one. Alrighty, and I'm back. So, let's do this. Lagging a little bit. There we go. Oh, come on with the lag. Where'd my Kendra hot bar go? How did that end up down there? Apparently everybody's lagging. Put something in. No. I don't know. I don't hear anything. Hurry in, end fight. Hurry in, we're at the end fight. Let's break some more stuff before we pick it up. Is it all better, Titan? Probably. Not a problem, Pad. Con's free. Valor. Need to level up our guild.
got to go.
Alright, let's do something real quick here. I'm only using 1 gig of RAM. Let me kill some Osomiums. See if it helps any. I'm also gonna kill another program I got running. Let's see if that helps anything. No, still lagging pretty hard. I'm gonna restart my client. Can you still hear the beeping when I click on a button? I'm not convinced it's connected to that. Rain is cruddy. Could be just the weather causing the issue. It's pouring buckets outside right now. Thank you. Second latency. That's pretty rough. That's half a second. Alrighty, so I just swipe signet. Oh yeah, I needed to bring that up. Downloads, character planner. Load. Bearing. Level 7. Form export. Ability skills. Level 6, so that was Angry Arms, and now I need to be picking up my Supreme Cleaves with the rest of my action points for level 6. Alright, so Supreme Cleave, accept. Close, character enhancement. Oakley Dokley. sending them when I'm supposed to, and I'll have. Solo, huh?
Hello? Alright, so I got some issues going on here. Copy. Paste. Update. Cordovan. Having some serious technical issues here today. I don't know what's going on. So my lag seems to have been let up. Let's see if I can fix the audio now. As a beep. So let me switch that back over to microphone, wireless headset.
Good day. There we go. So I get a little bit more control there. And while that's loading, or while that LFM is up, while we wait to see if anybody joins us that can open, I'm actually going to open up my laptop in the background here. And see if I don't have a character on another account that is capable of opening. Don't think that I do. but we're going to find out. Welcome. Can you open Elite? Well, we might have to do hard first. Let me go pause my bravery bonus here. So when you're going to do this, and you don't want to destroy your bravery streak, you go to the Hall of Heroes here. Talk to the bravery marshal. I love the music in here. Trap box right here. No. Trap box. Be a trap box here too. Someplace. Might be at the other end of the hall. That's max XP. I'll grab the window. No, never mind. We can do elite, so windowing doesn't help. Can I get somebody to share it? I guess I'll just run up and re-grab it. In on elite. It's off to work we go. Do 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 do. Welcome back.
Welcome back.
No, Kitty. Not this early. Welcome. We just finished the Warforged section. You want me to share my mind? Seems a little unusual, but... So we are at 6 o'clock. Been streaming for 3 hours now. But because of our technical difficulties, I'm actually going to stay on for another hour or so and see if I can't pick up six. Alrighty. Do any of you have Waterwork unlocked on Elite? Clear all that crap out. Woo, 1700 renown. I am going to take advantage of a ship invite if I can get one. Apparently, the one that I had is lacking on the fire, sonic, and cold resistance. Oh my. Is that R? I believe that is Backley. So I need 12 more K to level up. Can pull that out of Waterworks easy. Then we'll take level 6 and call it a stream. How does that sound, everybody? And then I'll work on figuring out what's going on with my system and why I'm having issues streaming to DDO Stream itself. Tis I, the mighty R. Thought you retired. Katie, be quiet. Got some chat lag going on here. Loud noise. Loud noise. Stepping into wilderness is always loud for me. I'm gonna get my hire. No, kitty, I don't care. I know. I'm such a mean daddy. I know it. You don't like me anymore? I'm sorry. What does animal trance do anyway? Oh, come on, let me out. More rank to go. 7K. Oopsie. Going underwater. I get 300 and something. And some undead in my monster manual. Jenkins. Leroy. Titan's bike doesn't work in icy temperatures. Titan wants to ride his bicycle. He wants to ride his bike. He wants to ride his bicycle. He wants to ride it where he likes. There's a reason I don't sing for a living. All inventory slots are full. You cannot carry any more crud. Can now. Wants to ride to his girlfriend's place. Security. Are you implying that Titan has a girlfriend? I don't know that I can buy that. I thought Titan was getting a Camaro. Or a license or something. Hello, Rothko 45. Gonna finish up these last two quests here, and yeah, sure. And the race is on, and here comes Shu, running for all he's got. Aw, man, no Rusty. Oh, I'm not intelligent enough to use a rune. I'm such a dumb barbarian. I can't even open a door. It's not worth it, MRF. Sure, Titan. The only one I can imagine saying that might be your mom. Scared it. Let's run for it. Can I make it? Can I do it? You can do it. Poor Titan. Too lazy to switch to the stream chat. Mean to you? What are you talking about? I don't know what you mean, Titan. Trying to say your mom doesn't love you. Come on now. We don't buy it. Grr, lag. What? Lives across town. I don't know what you're talking about, Titan. I would never do such a thing. Really? I went click, and then I went click, and I still got the wrong one. Oh, goody. Now I have a bugged out. There we go. Oh, come on. I don't think the trap was disabled. And I got a chest to go pick up. Big honkin' chest. You figure out the rest. Yeah, I thought so for a second, but it looks like it took care of itself. Occasionally, you'll get one that gets stuck in your inventory, and it's absolutely useless. I need to make room. No, kitty, go lay down. Not throwing away a fever blanch. I'll throw away a wand of fox's cunning first. Spider Exterminator 1. I I need some bigger bags to hold my collectibles. Splash. No, kitty. Go lay down. I did get the optional up here. Woo! Throw gem away. Throw that away. Throw that away. Throw that away. Ooh. Nice. I got a blue augment. Lock that sucker. False life 10. I can live with that. I think I have an item that I can slot it into. Guess not. Don't think that keen's working. It's not. See, it says 20x3. It should say 1920x3 if it was working. Although I believe there's a patch coming out next week that should fix that. Believe, should. Make sure I emphasize those words. I don't need the password. Door's already open. Come on. I'm gonna hit my head. Ready? How high can I jump? Ow! That hurt. No, kitty. I'm gonna throw my brain at you. I threw my brain at her. There's no question about it, Titan. Oh yes, they do know about the Guild Renown bug. I don't normally drink Mountain Dew, but since I don't have anything else available at the moment, I shall. Instance 70,000 D6F. Ooh, it's a 2050, and I got this kind of lag. Interesting. I don't know if they know about the lag bug though. When you step into a quest and there are mobs and you have to kill stuff, there seems to be all kinds of lag, and I'm not sure if they're aware of that bug. Everybody have their voices on? I'm gonna kill some stuff. Unless I die. Yay, lag. Apparently, you guys aren't getting the in-game music at all. I didn't even notice that until now. Well, apparently, XSplit's gonna crash. No, sucked me back in. So I am going to take level 6, and call it a stream. So let's see here. Downloads, character generator, bring that back up while somebody brings me to a shrine. Load, barbarian, level 7, forum export, shrink that. Bam bam, and level 6 will be Intim, balance, listen, swim, improve two-handed fighting, and that'll be it. Usually there is a jackpot of them. Why me? Why me? Why do I have to pee? No, wait, no, that's not right. And somebody's going live. Oh, Purple Skull Gaming, huh? Okay, Interrogator Shield, where's my boots? Sludge Fin Boots or Heroic Deeds? I'm going to take the boots. Oh, it comes with a Diamond of Dex now, huh? Well, I can pop that out. Take these boots. All my inventory slots are full, so I can't do that. There we go, I got a collectible there I can throw away. Grab my boots. Lock that in place there. Would it be an improvement for fortification? Now I'll take the heroic deeds. All inventory slots are full. Of course they are. Why wouldn't they be? Oh, I'll just check the haste pot. Have a good week, everyone. I'll be back on Orion next week on my Drow Rogue doing the same thing. Alright, let's go sell and repair. Take level 6 and call it a stream. Alright, so facet sword, long sword, tower shield, useless goggles, boots of evil guard might be okay. Nimble boots of swim, dex swim 3, that might be okay. Don't need that, don't need that. Ooh, that I can sell, that's really nice. Keen short sword, no thank you. Boots of jump, speed and jump. Those are my default boots, I think, now. Got that, don't need that, don't need that, glaciation heal, don't need that, diplo parrying, don't need that, sell gems, sell junk, alrighty, I have mail, let's check my mail. And while I'm running over to there, let's check my favor. Looks like I have Coin Lord favor to turn in. This will give me an extra bag slot. Level 6. So we've got Intimidate, Listen, Swim, Ballads. And we've got Improved Two-Handed Fighting. There's that. Got an action point to spend. Three of them. So what do we got here? We got 20 cons, so we're gonna take two of those, and then we're waiting on a con here. So we got one action point we can't spend, although, well, you know what? I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna take this con and one of those to round it out. I will update the thing there. Yep, technical difficulties and all. So there we go. We're all spent up here. Let's go talk to the Coin Lord guy. Get our back slot. Let's go to the market. Let's use a teleport marketplace. Poof. In the market. Talk to the Coin Lord guy. Now we have some more inventory space. Excellent. Get our mail. DDO store points. Trustworthy. Close that. Control S for store. On our free-to-play account, we are now up to 630 turbine points. That'll be enough to buy an adventure pack when we get stuck. Excellent. So, everybody, have a great week. And I will see you next week for Shoe Cobbles, a Drow Rogue. Have a great week, everyone.